Reckless Mike.
Cool.
Reckless Mike, is he from around here?
Reckless Mike is Snoop Snoop.
Oh, wait, what? Then who's Snoop?
Snoop is this guy right here.
Oh, okay, so Snoop Kion, winner of this, plays Reckless Mike.
Yeah, play Snoop Snoop. If you guys don't know who Reckless Mike is, that is Snoop Snoop. When Snoop Snoop wants to play Fox, mostly Falcon.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was talking before. He said he just wasn't, what'd he say? I don't have the right mindset right now to play any Marth, so gotta respect that. He's gonna have some fun right now in the secondaries, but let's see how Snoop and Kayon do.
Kayon, I think, has pretty good combo game on Marth. He kind of knows what to do, but Kayon, again, like I would like to use the word, not unconventional, but, I guess contemporary. Like,
oh my god, that was crazy. Four lasers right there.
Yeah. Yeah, Kayon has a very like minimalist sort of view on this on his punish game, but he's still so sick and everything, like, you know, it's just he just knows how to compete so well.
He's very methodical and consistent.
Yeah, no, and I think he's like the best at not reading people, but like understanding like what's people's mentality when they're doing things.
Mm-hmm. Totally agree.
He understands what tilts people, what gets people like seriously angry. Okay.
I was playing friendlies with Kayon before. You know what he did to me 3 times?
Up
throw, reversed fair. I miss tech every time, and then he'll up smash me. Felt horrible, but it was funnier each time he did it.
Yeah. Kayon, definitely a sweetheart and an amazing person when you meet him.
Really fun.
You may hate the way this man plays. I don't really hate it.
He just does what he has to do.
Exactly.
A lot of people respect him for it because he sticks to his plan. Alright, pretty safe all around. Kayon's got the lead, so he doesn't want to take too many risks. You really want to avoid Marth's grab, especially when you're ahead.
Yes, exactly.
Interesting. That should be a kill.
Well, that's a K, definitely. Yes. That is definitely a kill.
Let's see. Marth's getting shot by lasers, not shielding. And then he got up smashed. That's it.
Oh my god, you got double pulled out. Snoop trying, Kayon sort of realizing that Snoop's just like aimlessly heading forward, like, you know, hoping he can get like a punish. But from that distance, like, you know, anyone could react and do whatever.
This is exactly what Snoop wants right now.
Yeah.
Oh, but the F tilt, definitely an accident. Looking for that turnaround up tilt.
Yeah, I was just really surprised that none of these up tilts didn't timber, you know? Oh, okay.
That could be a kill.
Wow.
Who's gonna die? That's it.
Yeah, Snoop.
Yeah, that's literally all I think when I'm watching like Marth versus Fox. It's like, who's gonna die? Someone's gonna die of like some crazy stuff, you know.
Just a game of taking turns, and
exactly.
I feel like Snoop, if he really wants to win this, he has to avoid lasers but stay safe, and he needs to get the grab and punish hard off the grab. And so far, we haven't really seen him do too much. There's a grab.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kayon's better. He's about to keep going.
I wanted that shine too, Kayon. I wanted it.
That should be a stock, though.
Yeah, that is.
Alright, that's a quick one. Oh. And Snoop has three stocks left.
Kayon's like, thank you for holding it.
Kayon is not an easy opponent.
Oh, yeah, no.
This guy knows what he's doing. Up. To say the least.
Yeah.
I love the way Kayon, like, guns. Like, in the middle of combos, he'll just choose to gun you the whole time.
He's like,
what you gonna do?
That is guaranteed.
Especially a character like Marth, who obviously very high tier character, but has no projectile. So, you know, he knows when he's got space. That was
very
a good,
good
edge guard.
Roll up.
Okay.
Or get up a cag. There we go.
Yeah, look at Kayon's face. He just opens his mouth, takes a little sigh, and keeps going. And that's another one.
There we go.
All right, 3 stocks to 2.
Running shine.
Shield grab, drill, shine.
Kayon going for some like box combos. I'll throw up smash.
Edge guard, let's go. That's a dare. Ooh,
very good. No, that's super, super good. Definitely
covered everything.
Back. Yep.
Evenish game. Nair shine. Up tilt, back air. Another back air, where is it?
Yeah, Snoop's getting caught in the air. And he's actually lucky. Oh, dang. He's actually really lucky that Kayon hasn't gotten like a kill instantly.
He can get harder punishes, but Kayon's up and he's saying, why do I even want to go out there?
Yeah, exactly.
I don't want to. He's like, come to me and I'll up smash you.
Snoop definitely needs to rely on his ground game more.
I agree. He's got to stay
like
grounded.
Look at him. Yeah, he just jumped twice towards Fox. Like, you can't do that. Like, Fox, like, it's
I think Snoop's having a really hard time getting a read on player, or K-On.
Yeah, yeah, so like he's like, staying in the air, maybe possibly waiting for, like, a fair to come out to sort of react to him.
Yeah, he was having trouble. When am I supposed to shield? When can I get the grab?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He was whiffing things, which leads to, you know, K-On's opening. But
on the other hand, you also saw Snoop capitalizing on some